It's the highest rated show in all of cable television. This is Monday Night Raw.
This arena is so loud I can barely hear myself think.
That's good. Maybe we won't have to listen to you speak.
The upcoming triple threat match should be nothing short of spectacular.
Yeah, especially considering what a victory could do for the career of the superstar who walks out of here with the win.
Kentucky's known for, Byron?
What's that, Corey?
Nothing except Ricochet. He is their biggest export. This guy can do it all. The preeminent high flyer in the game lives for the adrenaline in his veins. This is about to blow your mind. There is nothing Ricochet can't do.
One of the most positive, confident athletes in the game today. The future of flight has arrived.
The Cesaro section is out in full force with a Swiss cyborg tonight. The old European uppercut. Well, that's one way to surprise an opponent.
Harsh impact. Big elbow.
Nailed it.
Harsh impact.
What a strike.
It'll destroy your face.
Ooh, what an up. We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Well, whatever it is, it's going to hurt. I can tell you that.
Beautiful technique.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Ooh, just dropped.
Backdrop suplex.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're gonna see that again here tonight.
Oh, what a slam.
You better stay right where he is.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the Honky Tonk Man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You are so right, Michael. That was great, of course, though. It wasn't so great for the Honky Tonk Man, who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior in fewer than 30 seconds. High cross body.
Oof. German suplex.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
The slam.
Incredible drop.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance for him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time. So far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight. I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate. And so far, I think it's delivered.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Scoop slam!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Man. Oh, he's such a tough target.
Believe it or not, fellas, some people.
Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up. A glorious kick out.
Good thing more than that.
Oh, perfect kick. Oh, man.
No telling where or when this will end.
I don't think he should get up.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drop.
Cesaro is in position.
Thunderous slam.
This might be it, guys. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
Neutralizer. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in?
He's going for the pin.
Cesaro did it. Cesaro got a huge win.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. The premier athlete has arrived.
Byron, get ready to count abs. You might need to take your shoes off.
Come over here. Come here, I want to show you something. This right here, this is why I'm the premier athlete. And let me show you something else. Let's count it out together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8 reasons why I'm the premier athlete. 8 reasons why I'm better than each and every one of you.
Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 196 pounds.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
A man who says he moves like a cruiserweight but hits like a heavyweight.
One of the most explosive superstars in the cruiserweight division.
His opponent from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 203 pounds, Buddy Murphy.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Boom!
Tag made here. Uh-oh. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Cover here. And he kicks out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
What a stomp. Good
grief. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
German suplex.
It's a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Knee drop. He's playing with him now.
See if he takes the bait.
Tony Nese has truly earned his nickname of the premier athlete since joining 205 Live. He's not only racked up some big wins, he's also maintaining the best physique in WWE. Drop kick!
Oh, great. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Big slam.
And his knee's showing some agility.
Oh, man!
Michael, you mentioned Nese's physique, and trust this uncrowned pose-down champion over here. It's not easy to stay in shape on the road, but Nese somehow does it.
And he reminds us every time he's on that ramp, fellas. He's counted so many abs on the way to the ring, he should start to bring an abacus.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He wants no
part. Ooh, what impact.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
He might have it.
Time here.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
And he gets the shoulder up.
He's not giving up that easy.
Look at
this. Slam with authority.
Here he goes.
Neck breaker.
Ouch.
But he's got to capitalize now.
And he's feeling his oats now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nese wants to put this away.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I can't believe it, Michael.
We've got a cover.
Two. And I can't believe this match is still going on.
Wow. Hurricanrana! Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
And his knees showing some agility.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nese wants to put this away.
Nailed it. Incredible.
Gentlemen, Tony Nese might have this one sewn up.
I think you might be right.
Hooked up.
Boom, what impact.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Ooh!
Five!
Back in from the floor. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Four!
If he sticks this, he is done. Beautiful technique.
That should do it.
He's got him covered.
One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Buddy Murphy.
Big win here to start the show.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, Bayley.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it.
The Coup's on roll! Little Miss Bliss!
And her opponent, accompanied by Nick E. Ross. And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
5 feet of fury!
She will break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages.
The huggable one taking on the goddess. Storied history between these two. One that has spelled heartache for Bayley and glee for Alexa.
Yeah, Bayley was living a fairy tale defending her Raw Women's Championship in her home of San Jose. Unfortunately, sometimes the Wicked Witch wins, and Alexa spoiled Bayley's homecoming.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week. You know, Byron, I thought I could let it slide, but how dare you call Alexa a Wicked Witch? Bayley's Cinderella story was done. The clock struck midnight, and Alexa broke the glass slipper to take what she deserved.
Well, excuse me for just sympathizing with all the emotional turmoil Bayley has had to go through at the hands of Little Miss Bliss.
Oof! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Harsh impact!
Boom!
Oh, nasty impact! Boom! What impact! Beautiful technique!
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Backbreaker!
Gonna be woozy after that impact.
Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Looks like she wants the win early. And Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Too early for that.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Ouch. You gotta believe this one's over.
Insult to injury. This could be the turning point, Cole.
That's exactly what Alexa Bliss needed.
Big rattling. And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope. She's looking at it. Twisted Bliss.
Here's her chance.
Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Two Goliaths straight from a time, Byron, when men were men. Where you hunted what you ate. And Rowan Hansen are looking hungry tonight.
Hungry and scared.
Take what you can, give nothing back.
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Hansen and Rowe. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 446 pounds, they are the WWE Champions, Scott Dawson and Dax. The Revival!
Get ready for some WWE magic.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Oh, nasty impact.
Shoulder tackle. What a stomp. Good grief.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Backbreaker.
Gotta realign your vertebrae.
Cross body.
Nailed it.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Oh, what a kick! Oh, chin-breaking uppercut!
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
Oof! Ooh, what impact! Ooh! Sharp knee.
Challenger starting to falter. He knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Poor people.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, man.
Harsh impact.
The champ trying.
Dawson covers.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
And a kick out, not even close on that.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oof.
I don't think I'd be showboating if I was Dawson.
Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in big-time matches like this.
I'd agree. The champ is used to the bright lights and bright stage. Dare I...
The champion into the cover!
And Rowe easily getting the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
Oh, boy, he is.
Boom! This might be it.
Oh, my.
Wilder's fired up.
Boom, what a clothesline.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Right, that was a long way down.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh.
You got to believe this one's over.
No, he reverses it.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, what impact.
Scott Dawson makes a cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Way too early.
His partner wants back in this match, guys.
He looks rested and ready to go to me.
Beautiful technique.
For the challenger. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
He might have it.
This match might be over, guys. Momentum certainly on the side of the number one contender.
Shoulders on the mat.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Cool your jets, Saxton.
Let's not go crowning a new championship. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
This guy overmatched the impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. Dash Wilder has to take advantage now.
Not yet.
Suplex.
In on the tag is Scott Dawson.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Oh, what a right hand!
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Harsh impact.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
Scoop slam!
Oh, my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
Bang!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now,
just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
But now, can Scott Dawson capitalize?
If Dash knows what's good for him, he'd cut that stuff out pretty quick.
Suplex! Dawson wants to put this away.
This could be his moment.
What are the odds we crown new tag team champions tonight?
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom! Impact! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Nasty impact.
Eludes that one.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, watch out!
Look at Dash Wilder stalking him.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
You gotta believe this one's over!
Is that it? Is it over?
That is exactly.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
Who's champion?
Three!
Hey, good luck, that says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners, and still the WWE Tag Team Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, the Revival.
Now that's eking out a win.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
the Lone Wolf about to prey on Monday Night Raw.
You know, I once asked Baron Corbin, what makes you happy? What drives you? He told me two things: getting under people's skin and exposing them to their worst fears.
Introducing the challenger from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
A perfect hybrid athlete, size, speed, strength, and skill. Baron Corbin, one of the most dominant forces to attack a WWE ring in recent memory.
Former Money in the Bank contract holder.
Former United States champion, winner of an Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
The Lone Wolf. The phenomenal AJ Styles.
When you talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE. But since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker.
And introducing phenomenal. The challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
I'm so glad to finally have the honor to call one of AJ Styles' matches. No one ever thought he'd ever make it here to WWE. But now, here the phenomenal one is.
One of the best superstars WWE has seen this generation.
And introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose.
Rollins thrives and is driven by people doubting him, by people saying that he can't do something. Rollins will do it just to silence.
a man like Seth Rollins in a triple threat match in a sick way you look forward to it.
It means you get to take out your anger on two opponents at once. Rollins views his opponents as victims.
Nailed it. Ooh, what impact.
Ooh.
Harsh impact.
In the face.
Right here.
Oh my gosh, what a dive!
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
Nailed it! Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
Big time slam!
Champion into the cover!
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Too soon.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Face buster!
Man,
his shoulders are down. And he breaks the cover.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
And he's heading back in. Showing off some of his speed there.
Got the leg.
Oh!
Dragon Whip connects.
Oh, what impact.
Oof!
What a strike.
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it. Oh, that's with a knee right to the face.
He needs to capitalize on.
He's got him covered. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Wow.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You're not crazy, Byron. The champ's
what's Baron Corbin putting together. You gotta believe this one's over.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Baron Corbin just changed the momentum of this match.
Harsh impact.
Oh, look at this. Baron Corbin into the cover.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him. AJ always makes the South proud, and tonight is no exception.
What is Baron Corbin's best strategy at this point? The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Boom, what impact.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Ooh, boom.
He's going for it all.
He's going for the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
So resilient.
No way.
A stand of days.
AJ's in big trouble.
Look at this.
Two, three.
Tonight, Baron Corbin enters a whole new stage of his career.
To win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more.